seizing an opportunity under the SQAM window. So we bought that universal testing machine, so we are able to test quite a good number of products.
In that respect, therefore, the Malawi Bureau of Standards will be issuing in all its activities accredited certification, which will be accepted internationally.
How Malawi Bureau of Standards has helped us. They do offer different trainings, which some of our team have gone on, and they offer advice on how to improve the general standards, for example, of our factory, food safety and hygiene measures which should be in place to qualify for the export market.
A third country to have a full SQAM infrastructure of international repute. The very first one is South Africa, the second is Botswana.